Hello, everybody. I think we are here. Most unusual circumstances in quarantine. This is my quarantine buddy, Dan Ferguson. I'll tell you more about him later and give you the
Hello.
full history. We're here to celebrate my upcoming EP. It's going to be called All of Me on Bright Sun Records. It's due to be released April 17th. So this is like our pre-release live hello to everyone, a little snippet, a little taste of what's on it. We have six songs on it. Today we're going to play three of those songs. We're excited about the fact that it's been a long journey to come to this EP because it's not an ordinary EP vocal debut. I don't know if many of you know my history, but it's been an instrumental history as a session player, as a soloist, as a composer, a recording artist, but the majority of all my albums all these years has been instrumental. So this is a big new and exciting breakthrough. A lot of people have been saying, "Wow, I'm glad you finally made the leap and jumped off the diving board into the deep end of singer-songwriter." And I'm really thrilled that I finally did. It's kind of been a gradual process. Kind of started with joining a Americana 2015 in LA. And I love singing harmony. I'm not afraid to sing in harmony. I have perfect pitch, and it's fun to sing harmony because you don't get the spotlight on you as much as when you're the lead, of course. But my Americana band called Americana West pushed me into the lead singing spot. So I started by singing things like Wildwood Flower, that classic country song June Carter sang, and many others. But All of Me started a very gradual process with my producer, Tim Goodman, which I'd like to say shout out, hello to. I think he might be listening and watching out on the East Coast. A couple of years ago, we started by co-writing some songs together. Actually, we started with the very song that ended up being the title of the album, All of Me. And then little by little, adding more songs. And in the end, we finished this album by doing it bi-coastally. Which is quite a undertaking from East Coast, Martha's Vineyard to Los Angeles. That's how all of these songs were put together. So Dust Bowl is the single that's out right now. It's been getting a lot of airplay and wonderful feedback, and been getting some wonderful EP reviews as well. But I'd like to, tell you a little bit about Dust Bowl. I was on tour with Eric Anderson a year ago, and I got a chance to go to the Guthrie Center. And I feel like was walking in the footsteps of history. When I wrote that song and the inspiration came, it's the history of actually the first environmental man-made disaster that happened in the US in the 1930s. And it actually brought together people in 10 states that were seriously affected by this, and it lasted 10 years. But in the lyrics, I bring it up to date in the last verse to modern times, actually, what we're kind of experiencing right now, which has not brought 10 states together, but the entire world together in a way that has been affected by the consequences of what brought us to this. And much of it has to do with environmental destruction and the abuse of the environment. With that, I'd like to say, let's hit it with Dust Bowl.
Let's do it.
Yeah. Beautiful till a dust storm rolled their way. It choked the life out of the land, turned everything to sand. The wind howled long, turning day to night. They were blown away, blown away, blown away, and never, never, never gone back home. Every living creature looked on in mortal fear. They ran and asked for air. The dust storm didn't care. Scattered dreams, precious memories. They were blown away, blown away, blown away, and never, never, never gone back home. So many lives blown away, their roots were torn and scattered. The raging cloud took away everything that mattered. Winds of change turned the day to night. They were blown away, blown away, blown away, and never, never, never gone back home. Salvation could be fading, silent spring draws near. Wild voices crying as they disappear. Scattered dreams, precious memories. They will be blown away, blown away, will be blown away, and never, never, never gone back. Lives and dreams, don't let them be blown away. Memories, don't let them be blown away. Heart of the land, don't let it be blown away.
Coming up.
I do see bubbles. I assume that bubbles mean it's people are watching. Either that or they're drinking and watching, which is good. Celebrate. I toast to you for all those that are watching, and I really appreciate you jumping in and joining us.
King was not ready for the...
Yeah, his roadie, his virtual roadie has, didn't show up. So.
My roadie, and I've been your roadie, and that's working out just great so far, because we're in a brand new studio.
Yeah.
My new studio, Shea Daniel, which is the term I just came upon, since I have no name for it yet. Shea Daniel will have to do.
Okay.
Welcome to Shea Daniel.
Hey, Dan, we have known each other a very long time.
I think it was 1992 that Rick Bowles, the recording engineer extraordinaire,
yeah,
brilliant, genius, Rick Bowles, introduced and said, "You've got to meet Scarlett and Tommy." And I didn't know who he was talking about, but of course I knew who Scarlett Rivera was. So you guys came over one day.
Yeah.
Your former husband, Tommy Eyre, who is also a musical keyboard genius.
Yeah.
Arranger, writer, producer. Mm-hmm. Brilliant guy. Unfortunately not with us anymore, but yeah. You have prevailed and you have moved on with your life and never forgotten, but have continued to create and play beautiful music, and I'm in awe of you and your talent and the way that you persevere. And I'm really happy to be here with you today. And thank you for giving me a few minutes to learn the songs too. That was great.
We didn't have much time to learn these songs together. So I really appreciate Dan for jumping in and taking on these songs. Pretty challenging guitar parts, I must say. So, this song is called Sacred Wheel, and something we can all relate to, because it's about winning and losing, things that we wish that we could have in our lives. And sometimes we get them, we have them, and they are taken away. Sometimes it's a thing, or sometimes it's a person. This was inspired by somebody that I loved very much that I lost through passing away, and it really inspired me to want to jump up and jump into writing. That was probably one of the first songs that I made me want to go and write about the feelings that I had. And I think it's a song that everyone can relate to. And all the many journeys that we have taken and the roads we've gone down, sometimes, you know, dark and crooked roads, and good choices, bad choices, that all lead us to where we are. And but in the end, it's all part of that grand sacred wheel I called of give and take. Sometimes you win, sometimes you lose. The change in life you did not choose. Can regret the choice you make on the sacred wheel of give and take. One by one, two by two, my heart remembers those dreams of you. A gift we had, so much at stake on the sacred wheel of give and take. A crooked road, a crooked man, a long lost soul, that's who I am. A change of heart I could not fake on the sacred wheel of give and take. The way we live won't stop when fate walks in. You'll find yourself with destiny again. When all is said and all is done and all is lost and all is won, you win a prize and stake your claim on the sacred wheel of give and take. On the sacred wheel of give and take. Really funny not having an audience.
It was terrible not hearing the applause afterwards, huh?
I'm listening. Anyway, it's good to know that people really are out there, though. This is a brand new way of doing things, and I'm sure we'll also figure out a way to interact and perhaps even see each other virtually.
Perhaps even tune up.
Yeah. So, on the subject of the next song, is called 50-50. It's about women's empowerment. And I often think what the world would be if around the world, in every single country of the world, women had equal say, equal power politically, economically, in terms of environmental protection, on the subject of war or no war, to have a seat at the table of all the highest level of decision making on a global level and a state level and local level, you know, but in every way, I think the world would change overnight if women actually had all of that everywhere. And it's talking also about how we don't need to wait for legislation to give us that power. We can just simply take it. We have to know what to do, how to do it, and how to break through and unite and join each other. From
it's beautiful to hear you say that. We live our lives and hopefully make a difference that everybody can follow along or not.
Yeah, and this is not only about women, but about the men, right, who meet us 50 equally on the other side in equal...
it's about anybody that feels put down or not, you know, living in with their full rights and full dignity.
Yeah, yeah. So I invite, you know, all people to join in this song, not just women. It's about working together in a 50-50 way, equally. There was a time in history when they had something called partnership societies.
Mm-hmm.
And they were ancient societies thousands of years ago. But essentially, that's really what they were.
Partnership societies.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. Even a place called Minoa. It was considered one of the most elevated of all societies. It unfortunately went under the sea with the great earthquake.
Yes, it did.
In the location of the legendary Atlantis. But anyway, but we've been talking about this for centuries, and it has been, there have been times up and down in throughout history where that kind of partnership and equality has existed and has come forward and then been taken away for many centuries more. But we're here where we are now. And I'm looking to the future, and I would like to see future generations have this kind of equality and this kind of equal power.
Aye, aye.
Okay. So let's play 50-50, because it's a fun song, too, by the way. It's something you can actually dance to. I'm not your little lady, I'm not your housemaid, I'm not your property, I'm not your slave. Don't tell me what to say, don't tell me what to do, don't tell me I don't matter, it's not all up to you. I'm not a decoration hanging on a chain, that ain't 50-50, that's a crying shame. The change of domination are breaking at last. Time to stop talking and move beyond the past. I'll show you what a girl can do, what a girl can be. We can be the head of state and talk in legalese. I'll need no sugar daddy that makes me feel insane. That ain't 50-50, that's a crying shame. Let's do it 50-50, partners in life. Ain't gonna lay down under a knife. The times are not changing, the hammer's coming down. Lightning bolts striking, scorching the ground. Voices are talking, I hear them so loud. Inside my head, coming from a cloud. There's power in our numbers if we know what to do. If we know where to go and how to break through. I don't need your legislation on how to change the game. That ain't 50-50, that's a crying shame. I'm not your little lady. I'm not a decoration. There are no limits, no heights we can achieve. We could be an astronaut. Don't tell me what to say. Don't tell me what to do. So we only have 5 more minutes, and I was thinking about a song that I wrote years ago called Spring Fever. It's not on this album, but it's part of my repertoire. And I was thinking about it because we are approaching spring, the most beautiful time of year. And I'd like you all to think about the most beautiful spring imaginable that you would like around you. The birds singing, beautiful, fragrant flowers and trees, and incredible habitats all around you that are alive and fresh and beautiful. Giving life back to the earth through nature and nature's beauty. That is the kind of spring fever I wish we all had right now. And let's at least feel that. Feel it and imagine it and hope for it. And plant the seeds of that beautiful spring in your heart and in the world with each other. Oh, and by the way, you can find my new album, EP, on my website. If you go to ScarlettRiveraMusic.com, there's a place where you can pre-order. As I said, the album's coming out. The release date is April 17th. Bright Sun Records. It's called All of Me. Thank you. Okay, thank you, everyone. Thank you, Dan Ferguson.
Thank you, Scarlett. Cheers and so long from Shay Daniels.